Little John, give a number. Didn't know I was doing today. Just trying to fill out before 2:30.
Okay. Okay, so good afternoon, everybody, again. So, Jacqui's going to be with us today. We're going to do sort of three songs each, and then maybe at the end we'll get together and do a little bit of a mingle. So, I'll kick it off, and as you know, try not to make any loud noises because we're going live. We're going live at the moment to Scotland, England, USA, and Canada. So you can say hello. They won't see you there. They'll just see Jacqui and us. I may swing the camera around later on. Okay, let's take a trip to Hawaii, shall we?
You're welcome to do the hula if you want.
Night and you and blue Hawaii. The night is heavenly and you are heaven to me. Love you and blue
sneaky
that someone be back the night. Oh, there's a tugboat way down by the river, don't you know, where a cement bag is just a dropping on down. Yes, that cement is there for the weight, dear. 5 and 10 will get you. Mackie's back in town. Now did you hear about Louis Miller? He disappeared, babe, after drawing out his heart and cash. And now Mackie spends it just like a sailor. Could it be our boy has done something rash? Oh, Jenny Diver and Suki Tawdry, oh, Miss Lottie Lina and old Lucy Brown. Oh, that line falls right by, baby. And now that Mackie back in town, I said Jenny Diver and Suki Tawdry. Look out, Miss Lottie Lina and old Lucy Brown. Yes, that line falls on the right day. Now that Mackie, back in town. Look out, Mackie, back in town.
Well done, Tommy. First time I've heard you do that one. That was very good. And were the dancers on the floor magnificent?
Yes.
Wow, thank you very much.
They still know how to do it. Dance.
Now, I promised I'd tell you something about that song. When it came to that bit, Oh Lottie Lina, the song was written by Carol Beath and Lottie Lina. She was a famous actress way back in the 1920s. And she became famous for From Russia with Love. She was the old cow at the end with a spike in her shoe. That was Lottie Lina. And she wrote that song with her husband.
Wow, that's a bit of news you never knew. Yeah.
So here's a song by Charlie Chaplin. Did you know that Charlie Chaplin wrote a lot of songs?
Yes.
Wow. We've got an educated crowd today. You can join in this one then.
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile, we'll have a vaccine tomorrow. And we'll all see the sun come shining through. Of your face with past, hide every trace of sadness, although a tear may be ever so near. That's the time you must keep on trying. Smile. You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
Let's have our dancers on the floor. Where are we? Dances with the dead. It's you.
Is it my turn?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to start off with a real, real oldie. I hope you enjoyed it. I only found it the other day, so I thought, what? Well,
she found it when she was looking through her school books.
But anyway.
Nice to see so many of you here today. And let's have a quick count. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 29. Someone run outside and get someone else and we'll be the big 3-0. Isn't it nice to be back in the hall again?
This is a little old country number.
Thank you.
today. We should give thanks and pray to the one, to the one. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do.
Thank you.
Tommy. Your turn.
Done, Jacqui. I was just saying to Russell, those songs, they really blend with your voice, Jacqui.
Really nice, Tommy.
Right, let's take you back with the Everly Brothers. I'll be one of them, and the other ones, Deed. Never felt like this until I kissed her. How did I exist until I kissed her?
Every day.
Scotland. He met up with Vanda, who was a Dutchman at the immigration camp in Sydney. They formed the Easy Beats. Then they formed the other brother Young, formed AC/DC. So that was from Ted Mulry. Remember Ted Mulry? Wasn't here too long, died at 38-year-old.
No wonder I don't know.
Here's Jacqui.
You need more time?
I've got it, I just want to get rid of that for a minute. do a little Irish number. It's a pretty little song. I don't know if you've heard it. It's called The Fields of Athenry. Anyone heard it? Yeah? Okay, so I'm going to give this a go. I might stand up this one. I'm going to get the high notes. I want to sit on your note. My lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling. Michael, they are taking you away. For you stopped your valance call, so the young might see the morn. Now a prison ship lies waiting in the bay. I don't know if you know this song or not. don't know if you know this little number.
Hands up who'd heard the Fields of Art and Rye? Anybody? Most of you.
Okay. Here we go. This is a song called City of New Orleans. I don't know if you've heard it before, but it's a song by Willie Nelson. Riding on that city of New Orleans, in an all central Monday morning rain. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sexy men.
Ooh.
Willie Nelson, that one. Hands up, who saw Willie Nelson? Anyone see him live? God, I've seen him about four times.
Yeah, but you lived over there. We've seen him twin times.
Twin times, Festival Hall.
No.
He can't remember being there, but I see him.
I'm just going to see if I've got the right version here. Let's see. I think this will do. It's a song on the night they drove old Dixie down. Virginia Kane is my name, and I drove on the gamble train. To a snowman, the cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. We're hungry, just barely alive. I took the train to Richmond and fell. It is a time I remember oh so well. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went. Virginia, quick, go see, there goes the Robert E. Lee. Well, I don't mind chopping wood, and I don't care if the money's no good. So take what you need and leave the rest, but they should never have taken the very best. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells.
Okay, Jacqui did that little Irish song there, Fields of Athenry. So this is another famous Irish song. It was written by a chappie who left Ireland in the famine, the potato famine, and headed off to America. He was a songwriter, and he played all the clubs and vaudeville, they called it. All the vaudeville shows. And his wife was always complaining, "Do you love me? You never say you love me." You know what it's like, guys. As Sean Connery used to say, "They're just drumming into you."
Do you yeah, well, you just take us for granted, don't you? You know.
Yeah. Anyway, yeah. He happened to be appearing in this little vaudeville show in his hometown, and he said to her, I want you to come along tonight, because I'll give you the answer to what you've been asking me all the time. So he booked a little table right in the front row, and she came along. So this was a song that he wrote for her. Do something like this.
I can remember that many years ago.
Thank you. tenderness in your eyes when I reach out for you. Girl, you're starting to criticize every little thing that I do. It makes me just feel like crying. Cause baby, something beautiful's dying. You lost that loving feeling. Oh, that loving feeling. Oh, you lost that loving feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. And I can't. Baby, baby, I'd get down on my knees for you.
That's how much I love you. That's how much I love you, sweet baby.
If you would only love me like you used to do.
Going to do it at the end. Okay. This is for all you
things are meant to be. oh, like a river flows surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
Stairs were
here. Yes, he fell down.
Just
what a beauty. Oh, there was no table there, he just bumped. I can remember that. That was terrible. I didn't give him mouth to mouth though.
No.
I'm not very good at that. Not very good at that at all. But anyway. I'm gonna try this song here. This is a song Tommy knows a bit more about this than I do, but all I know is that my brother recorded this song and he did a bloody good job of it, if you don't mind me saying. So I'm going to try and do half as good as he. So, okay, and we're going to do him. It's cool. It's actually, Tommy, actually, you can tell him after, all right?
Yep.
Call the grass won't pay no mind. Listen easy. You can hear God calling. Walking there. Come on to me, your hair softly falling, all my face is in a dream, and time will be our time, and the grace.
Will know what you find. I hear.
Red Diamond, and Elvis just happened to be in the studio when Neil had finished his session, and they bumped into each other in the corridor, and he was a young boy at the time, and he asked him, have you got any songs for me? And he gave him that one. Elvis loved it.
Here's a little country number that I'm doing at the moment. It's a song by Miranda Lambert, and I don't know but if you know, but I love my country music. So I'll sing this one for you before I go. There we go. It's called White Lion.
Have you all been enjoying yourself this afternoon?
You need to bring your drink along. Bring your drink. Get into it. Where's Doug again?
It's up on your tongue like turpentine, and I.
same format before. If you've got any requests, just put them on a piece of paper and stick them in my number. Letterbox is 171. What's your one, Jacqui? You've got about three, haven't you?
I only live in one place, Tommy. 156, I am, yeah.
156. Just slip a note.
A note into the door.
Well, we've got room for two more, and that's it. One from Jacqui, and then we'll do one together. Okay. Even if you've got some songs from shows, King and I'll be the king. Can you waltz?
I can do anything, Tommy. Girls can do anything. Woke up Sunday morning with no way on my head. That did me. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't me. So I had one more. I've gone too low here. I thought there was something wrong. I thought you were singing it. Yeah. I woke up Sunday morning with a weight on my head that you hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Well, I fumbled in my closet through my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to your bed. I'd smoked my mind the night before, the cigarettes and songs that I've been singing. Lit my first and watched a small kid play with a can that he was kicking. Then I walked across the street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. Lord, it took me back to something that I lost some weight somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of this sleeping city sidewalk. Sunday morning. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs they were singing. Then I headed down the street somewhere far away, a lonely bell was ringing. Disappearing dream of yesterday. All together. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. Nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city side.
Well, listen, we're going to wrap it up now, so we'll attempt to do this. Jacqui, one of our favorite genres is spiritual. And we found out that when we first met, eh? So we'll give this a little go, see how it goes. And you can join us as well, of course.
Hello, Norman.
Swing low,
swing low.
Stents put in her heart. She's a pretty lucky girl, actually.
I'll run up and give her a big kiss.
Because she was going to be here and replace me next week. So we'll see how well she is here.
Anyway, get well soon, Vicky!
Get well soon, Vicky! Jeez, I am loud.
We should have sung that. Get well.
Get swim well soon, swim, Vicky. Coming for to
carry her home. Okay, we'll see you next week, same time.
Okay, as I said before, we've got this dinner date tonight, so we have to go home and get ready. Going to Jones and Sanctuary Cove. Have you been there, anybody? It's beautiful, apparently. Tommy's been there a few times. This is for our tennis group at Christmas.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
All coming. It was lovely. Thank you. italiana. What's your name again? Daphne. This is for Daphne from New Zealand.
Okay, that's all, folks, for today. We'll see you next Thursday. Thank you. Love to all.